Listen. Click the Listen button to monitor the device activities when the device is powered and when the device is not driven with any test pattern. When a device fails the ICFT, this button can be used to check a device just like a logic analyzer. In the Listen mode, the test program simply monitors device pin status for all the 8,192 ticks.